I am giving an announcement that I have type 1 diabetes. We have not told anyone yet about that. This will be the first time you find out. Today I was diagnosed with November 16th, 2005. I dropped 15 pounds in 2 weeks. For, you know, me, that only weighs 115 pounds. That was just crazy.
Really scared for him.
We just went right to the doctor and her face just, we knew it was awful.
She told Nicholas that he had diabetes. He didn't know what that was, so he asked if he was going to die. He's just such a strong boy. We all broke down.
He's only 13, but he's built a career at 13 years old. His father is completely gone.
How many people out there
are kids with diabetes? I've been worried. The beginning of this was why me? Then I started asking, why not?
Until I let go, gave in to love, and watched all the bitterness burn. Now I'm coming alive, body and soul, feeling my world start to turn. And I'll taste every moment and live it out loud. I know this is the time. Pieces, but now I'm rising from the air.